my name is Jenny and I'm a mind and body coach, and today I'm going to take you through a 10-minute glute workout. So you will need a resistance band for the first couple of exercises. You can choose your strength. You can go really heavy if you're feeling strong, or you can go for sort of a medium-sized band. So we're going to do each exercise for a minute. So first one, putting the band around your ankle. You're going to do little side steps. So just stepping out, pressing into the band, keeping your feet straight, a little bend in your knees. We're going to do it for 1 minute. So just keeping your feet straight, just really pressing out into your band. So your chest up and just going side to side. So little steps backward and forward. But don't go too long on your resistance band. You want to feel your glute starting to burn. Okay, you've got 25 so far. 30 seconds to go. So really pressing out, just a little bend in your knee. And last 20 seconds. Good. 50. Okay, last 10 seconds. 5. 4, 3, 2. Okay, so then we're going to do the same thing, but bending into your legs a little bit more. So like a half squat, stepping out and in. So same thing, chest up, bending your knees. Good. So 15 done already. Should be feeling a little bit more ready to sit down into that half squat. Eating it, starting to burn now. Just keep working side to side, 30 seconds. Good, last 20, sit a little bit lower. Breathe into it. Okay, last 15. Nice, chest up, keep smiling. Good, last 5, 4, 3, 2. Okay, last one like this. We're going to do a little forward backward shuffle. So chest up, feet hip distance, walking forward, pressing into the band, and then you're going to go backwards. So keep pressing out. Okay, you've got 15 seconds done. Just keep going forward and backward. 20 seconds. Halfway. Oh, hopefully you should be feeling a bum about now. If it's not already, I'm doing 25. Let's not stop until we get to that 4 minute. Whew. Excellent work. 15 seconds. Last 10. Excellent. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, right, I said last bit, we're gonna do one more. Balancing on one leg, gonna kick the other one up into the band. So slight bend in your standing leg, work into a bit of balance. We're gonna do 30 seconds on each side, so kick, kick, kick. Slight bend in your standing leg, stomach muscles pulled in, trying to lean away, so you're staying up really tall. 10 seconds on this leg. Good, last 5. And then we're going to the other side. Last 30, then we're going to come down to the mat. 25 seconds. Good, just keep pulsing. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Slightly back so you get your bum rather than your hip flexor. Last 15. Good, last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and oh, you can take the band now. So that's 4 minutes. I'm gonna pause it there. Right, so have a little stretch. Lie on your butt, cross your ankle over the opposite knee and just stretch it out. So you can either go underneath or on top for a little bit more. Stretch it out. And then change.
I'll see you tomorrow. Start fresh. I'm
and knees. So you're going to pull your stomp bosses in. We're going to do one leg. So next exercise, we're going to go onto elbows, one leg extended. We're going to do 1 minute on each side. So coming down, just lifting up through your stomach muscle, you're not arching. One leg extended, lifting up and down. So really pulling your stomach muscles in. So you don't have to lift super high. Just squeeze your bum to lift the leg. 15 seconds are already out the way. So engaging through your stomach muscles. Got another 10 and then we're going to pulse at the top. Okay, squeeze at the top. So squeeze and lift, squeeze and lift. So it's more of a bum squeeze rather than bouncing up and down. Good, you've got 15 seconds. Keep squeezing at the top. Almost there. Last 5, 4, 3. Two, and change. We're gonna get straight into the other side. So lifting up and down. Good, halfway. Still pulling in your stomach muscles. Okay, squeeze at the top. So just this little squeeze and lift, really activate through your glute. You're nearly there, 15 seconds. Okay, last 10. Your knees. So you're coming to a glute bridge. Oh. Lying on your back, feet hip distance apart, coming up and down, so squeezing up and down. So we're just going to go straight up and down first of all. So you do 30 seconds like this. And really think about squeezing above, pressing to the back to get a little bit more glute activation. 10 seconds, and then you're going to stay at the top. Squeeze at the top. You stay at the top, squeeze a little. Again, more of a bum squeeze and bouncing up and down. Control again. Press out to the band as well. Got 30 seconds here. Keep going. 15 left. Last 5, and then we're pulsing our legs out into the band. Okay, pulse out, out, out. So little pulses, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Great job. 15 seconds. Good, last 5, 4, 3, 2, and come down. Oh, right, keep the band. Might as well finish this. So you're gonna come into a side bridge clamshell. So feet in line with your knees. So you're gonna press up and lift up into the band and down. So get ready. If that's too much, you can just come down and stay on your elbow. Okay, so up and down. Press up. So you're lifting up through the underside of your waist at the same time. Really pressing into your band. You've got 10 seconds. Now we're gonna pulse at the top. Good, keep going. And stay at the top, pulse. Just that top leg. Keep lifting. Good, last 5, four, three, two, come down. Woo. Other side. So get set up, ready. Feet stacked and up and down. So squeeze at the top. Press into the band, so you're working to the underside as well. Woo. Feel the burn. Oh. 10 seconds of the pulsing. Squeeze at the top. Woo. Okay, ready and pulse. 15 seconds, squeeze at the top. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, ooh, come down. Right, momentarily taking off the band and we come do some little leg circles. So, all fours, lifting out your shoulders, leg to the side. So you're gonna go up and over, keeping both arms straight, leg along the floor. So, you're gonna do 10 in each direction. Body stays really still. Again, stomach muscles in. Watch you don't leave over to the other side. And the other way. Two more. Oh, okay. We're gonna do our hard hits again. We got the band. Putting up out the knees. Nearly finished now. Short and sweet. Get that burn. Right, so hands and knees again. This time you're gonna kick your leg out to the side a bit. Keep the body really still. Last 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and change legs, last 30 seconds. So just kicking up, squeeze your bum at the top. Last 10. 50. It's the worst one hit. Last 10. Four, three, Right, we're gonna do a little pigeon stretch to stretch it out. If you've got any knee problems, just do the one we did before. So you're gonna line them up, crossing your ankle over the knee to stretch it out. Oh, we're gonna come to pigeon. So nice little, so if you start in downward facing, then you can bring your right knee across up to the right wrist. Just check your hips are level. You can either stay up here or come down. So just releasing out the glute a little bit. And sink down into your hips. And just breathe into the stretch. I'm gonna hold it here for a whole minute, just letting go. And then we'll do the same on the left. So left wrist across. Again, just check your hips are level and then come down. Breathing into the stretch. We're just relaxing down here.
Oh, really?
Okay. Right, so well done. Thank you for joining me for a little 10-minute glute workout. My name's Jenny and I'm a body coach. I hope to see you back here again for another workout. Please subscribe to my channel, like it, share it, all that kind of stuff.